with your favorite filmfare memories till date, which one would it be?
Well, I think the very first time I won a filmfare, which was 2008 for Om Shanti Om, because I think whatever it is, you know, one's won many awards after that, but your very first award is always the most special award. I remember being extremely nervous. I didn't even tell my parents about it. Like, I think in the years after that, I think when I won for Ram Leela and for Piku, I've always sort of in anticipation taken my parents with me. But in the first year, I was just so